What's up YouTube? Today we're gonna eat, no, not burgers, pizza and pasta. Oh, and it's all you can eat, so you can watch me kill myself with food again. We're going to Pizza Autentico in Surry Hills, very close to Hyde Park. He made it, Matthew is here, we can start the pizza feast. I got these little thingies. Go, pause, and stop. Let's see how long we can keep it at. Go. Nice little Italian flag if you don't know that. Pasta with pesto. It smells great already.
Nicht schlecht.
Like the one I took to Savage again.
Yeah.
It's a really good pizza. So if you look at the pizza, nice crispy on the bottom, nice little burnt little bits to add some to the flavor. The spice is real well, nice herbs on top, cheese smells real good. The sauce is
this is how you do a thin pizza.
On point, on point. Mushroom and prosciutto. Cheese, shrimp, zucchini, and tomato. Pizza is so good. My next YouTube series is gonna be the quest for Sydney's best pizza. This one's pretty good. There we go. Grilled veggies. You can't go wrong with grilled veggies, man. Yeah. Grilled eggplant is one of my favorite foods. And grilled peppers. I'm calling them peppers. I know in Australia you call them capsicums or some weird word. I'm gonna call it peppers. I love some grilled peppers as well.
I pick it.
I also didn't eat too much today. And I'm a bit hungover. This is like perfect. Perfect Sunday hangover. Food. Disregard all Flemish conversation, please. Whoa, that's mega bonapasta, guys. Whoa. You heard it here first. Mega bonapasta. That's also jam potato pizza. Weird combo. A visit to an Italian restaurant is not complete without San Pellegrino. Lawrence, this is for you. We miss you here. Ooh, that's weird.
I've had it before. I like it.
It's like a mix between grapefruit juice and Coca-Cola. Classic margarita slice. On point, guys. Om het in het Vlaams te zeggen, ik ben er bekend.
Ik ben er
waard.
Zijn we op tour met jou?
Dat is dan eerlijk, maar hier, ja. Back at it again. Shit.
I'm done now.
Right, this is the last piece, guys. I'm not gonna get any more. Do you have any room for tiramisu?
Small one to share.
But after that, no more food. I actually don't like tiramisu.
Mega mold. Pretty cool that.
But very good. Alright guys, that was a good meal. Good pizza. Good pasta.
Good
company as well. Goeie gezelschap. Tips and plums to see.
Subscribe.
Yes, please subscribe. If you enjoyed this video guys, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below.
Tweet me at Matt Joes.
Tweet me at Matt Joes. At Matt Joes or at TimothyVDP if you want to tweet me. Come check this place out. It's like 20 bucks for 90 minutes of quality pizza. You'll feel terrible afterwards and you get conned and eating some tiramisu.
Do you want some more tiramisu, mate?
I don't
want
to stop.
You do.
No, come on, Debbie.
Come on, back to my badge. Little one.